Today, we will witness APL Savannah's pride of becoming the first container ship ever to be christened at the Port of Los Angeles. She will join her sister ships as the largest in the APL fleet to ply the Trans-Pacific trade between Asia and North America.
On behalf of the Port of Los Angeles, I want to thank APL for selecting our port for the christening of the APL Savannah. This is really the first time a container ship has ever been christened in the Port of Los Angeles, and we really want to express what an honor it is to host this auspicious occasion.
And it's only here in Los Angeles could we have a Korean-built ship that's flagged in Singapore with an Indian captain and a chief engineer from Myanmar. It is truly a global moment, and we embrace that as the most global city anywhere on the face of the earth, and a place that we hope to continue to build as the preeminent hub of America. The city of Los Angeles and American President's Line have a relationship going back to 1860, before the Port of Los Angeles even existed. But this is the first time a mayor of Los Angeles has helped christen a ship, and so thank you for that honor of including me. I'm not just here because I enjoy champagne, but I want to make sure that APL and the shipping industry know that you are a priority for me and my administration, because more than 900,000 regional jobs depend on this port working.
It is a tradition to officially name a new ship and to christen it by breaking a bottle of champagne against the side of the ship. Ms. Lavers, I invite you to christen APL Savannah. And for this part of the ceremony, she will be pushing the telegraph. And what this really symbolizes is advancement and moving forward to officially christen the ship. All right, here we go. One, two, three.
There you go. Congratulations, APL and AP.